Hi classmates, in this video we're going to be looking at the difference between advice and advise. Please don't forget to subscribe for further videos. Okay, so advice is an uncountable noun that we use when we suggest what somebody should do in a situation. For example, let me give you some advice. Stay away from Susan. If you want to make it countable, say a piece of advice. We use the verb advise to mean when we give somebody advice. For example, I strongly advise that you read our new policy.